Okay, so I just read this thing on my Mountain Dew. It says Dooby Dooby Doo. I'm like, wow. Scooby people. If you jump over here, where is it? Right here is where you can get that other part of the achievement.
We'll hold here.
Pull out your laser. Now get ready. I don't know how, but like last time, or a few times before, the chieftain, like come over here, smacked me, and I somehow landed all the way up there. I was like, whoa. I'm not kidding. Do I look like I'm kidding? Of course I don't. You can't even see my face. He's dead.
Chief, you need to link up with the Arbiter and proceed directly to the third tower. Make your way back to the beach.
Johnson! No.
Kill you!
Who, me? Oh, wait, him.
Get in, sir. Gotta get to the beach.
Okay, let me load up. Are you saying I can't drive? So yeah, this is a new Warthog. I know you can't really see it. I can look in the screen right now and you can't really see the back. I see if I can make it to the beach without crashing. Sorry, I just had to do that.
Shotgun!
I wanna ride! I'll ride!
Oh yeah, you get the Flying Hornet! Go over here real quick. And right here, you'll find a skull. The Thunderstorm Skull. I think it's called Thunderstorm. Yeah, the chopper's like a lot better. I mean, not the chopper, the Hornet. Because it's like a helicopter. Look at that brute fall. There are two kinds of phantoms, the blue ones and the green ones. The blue ones are for brutes and the Covenant. The green ones, as you can see, are for the elites. So try not to shoot like phantom when you see them. Certain phantoms when you see them. Yeah. Yeah, dude, I'm not going to be able to see that ginormous... Oh, dang, that was an elite. What do you say we touch it down, like, right here? Thank you. Okay, if I kill any elites, I'm sorry.
Just in time.